Squeeze Room 223, man. J Money Mark, Kane Wayne, and Shello 25, man. We live.
Okay.
Feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you. Only you can let it in. No one else.
I decided to start this video while I'm in Texas with my baby. And then go to Iowa, because Iowa is completely different than Texas. And I know I look like a Cartoon Network character, but oh well. So, you ready? You ready to go see some puppy friends? Okay, he's ready. Let's do this.
Oliver, directing me where to walk. Come on, we gotta go bye-bye in the car. You're so sassy.
Okay. He loves this.
But yeah, this is what Ollie does whenever I drive. It's like his favorite thing to do. It's so funny, whenever we go like fast, he closes his eyes.
He's just precious.
It's nappy hour.
Hey yo, street. The country boys is back. It's 6 o'clock. It's time to have a good day.
I got up this morning and I said I'm gonna do something for the United Streets of America. So I got nappy roots in here.
Flight doesn't leave for another 4 hours. So entertainment is not looking too hot. All for this guy. Oh, it's been a long day on these flights.
Well, we're in Iowa. After a 4 hour delay, we finally made it. We're gonna have good vibes, sorry. I don't have my glasses on so I can't see anything. we're gonna have good vibes, and Iowa State is gonna win, and it's gonna be fun.
Well, it's 6 a.m. I didn't sleep at all last night. My alarm went off this morning. The first thing I said was, are you kidding me? Because I felt like it was like 2 a.m. I like just closed my eyes and rolled around all last night. I'm so mad at myself this morning. So I'm staying right next to the airport. This morning, the first flight took off probably around, it felt like it was at, it felt like it was around like 5:50. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's storming outside. And I was like, wait, that sounds more like an earthquake. And I was like, wait, I'm in Iowa. That Iowa gets tornadoes. And then I realized, oh, it's just an airplane taking off. It was an early morning thought. Give me a break. I am not a morning person. I don't enjoy waking up in the morning. I wish I did. To the people who are morning people, you're very lucky. Okay, now I'm just being a wee wee baby, but I'm gonna get ready for the day. And it's college game day. Go Iowa State. But secretly, wreck 'em.
Hi, everyone.
This is my grandma Rita. She lives in Iowa. Today she's cheering for the Cyclones.
I definitely am.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day. It ain't nobody gotta cry today. There ain't nobody gonna die today. You can save that drama for another day. Hey, we're gonna have a good day. And all my homies wanna ride today. And all these mommies look fly today.
We made it to college game day. We're probably not going to get on TV though, but at least we're here since we're in our Iowa State. Woo! Go Nene!
It is pouring rain. Well, that's a lie. That's an exaggeration. It's raining. We are standing in the rain, waiting for the spirit walk. Say hello.
Hi, baby.
Mom, this is not working.
Okay, sorry.
Oh my goodness.
All right, have it, do it again.
Look, it's my mom.
Go.
Cyclones. Oh. She's not built for you, too.
Super on for my city. On for my city.
All my diamonds shine, cause they really diamonds. They kissing lying, they be really trying. They ask me if I'm lying, I say really, really. Got money on my mind, I say really, really. I look like I've been ballin', cause I'm really ballin'. I wanna apologize, I'm not really sorry.
I'd say there's gonna be a hailstorm. There was no hail. There's a lot of lightning, a lot of rain. I came in with straight hair and now my hair is curly, but we're not complaining because we're back.
And there's sun. I came in with straight and it's straight.
Well, she's lucky. I'm not as lucky. But now we got some time to enjoy.
I look like I've been balling because I'm really balling. I want to apologize. I'm not really sorry. They ask me if I'm lying. I say really.
What was the score? 18 to 17?
Yeah.
Iowa won. Days like these where I wish I didn't know how football worked or how the points worked, because that hurts. Yeah. But Kene played really good. Kene played really, really good. And I mean, you can't complain about these seats. Just a win would have been nice. And maybe no rain delays.
From Iowa.
Mommy will miss you.
Aww. Now a tough flight home.
But then she gets to go home and see her puppies, and I get to go home and see my puppies.
Today is Monday. We just got back from Iowa. And it was a safe flight. And I definitely miss my parents and everyone. Wish that I could just bundle everyone up that I saw in Iowa and bring them back here with me, but I can't. But I got Crazy Dog back. Come here. You wanna say hi? I got Crazy Boy back. Aw, my baby. And yeah, so cheers. Breakfast. Cheers to Monday. And let's make it a good week, right? Thanks for watching my video. And I will be back soon with another video. So until then, please don't drink my breakfast shake. Until then, thanks for watching and ignore my trash bag. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.